Welcome to Final Fantasy 16.
To the Holy Kappa. Besides, what's wrong with a shortcut through nature's?
You have two swords. My God.
A place like this still exists is a miracle in itself. Blood flies and all.
We'll be back in Imperial land soon. You all right?
Never better.
Sounds like it. That there is a fine hound. Soon took to hunting. Fearless as you like.
It's good to have you back, Torkoal.
Now, we don't want to be caught in the forest after nightfall.
I suppose not.
Did I mention there'd be deadly beasts? There'll be deadly beasts. Nothing a trained assassin can't handle, though.
How reassuring.
You're welcome for that and the shortcut.
My God, what is that?
What in good Grieger's name is he doing this far south?
Looking for food. No more walls where he's from. The north was one of the first parts of Storm to fall to the Blight.
Poor sod. I'd invite him over for a cup of tea if I didn't think he'd eat the dump.
Let's try and stay out of its path.
Remember when I said there'd be deadly beasts? Well, the troops are being part of this matter.
And you only think to mention this now.
It's over!
The underground sorted. I'll take it from here.
After you.
Thank you kindly. Some say there was a time they blocked out the stars. Down was the only way left for them to go. There's probably a lesson to be learned from that. But it can wait. Come on. Mind your eyes.
Where are we going? Yeah, boy.
Must be a nest nearby. Keep your eyes open. Well, it appears we won't be going this way. I haven't counted on that.
Where are we going then?
What is it, boy? At least one of us knows these woods. Thank you, Torgal. Doesn't mean I have to like it.
No. No, it doesn't. Sort you off.
You'd better hope so.
This shouldn't take too long.
So much for your short.
What? Still short. It's not quite as quick. But it'll be a damn sight quicker if you help me.
My thoughts exactly.
No one knows. I doubt he'll do that again.
Not if we kill him first.
Oh my God. I won. Yeah, boy. I won. Yeah, boy.
Back.
Zat.
You're dominant.
I am. Aye. Well, not by choice, mind. Old bloody Roan of strapping young lads. And it was this sorry sack of bones round himself up to home.
Sid. You say you want to help dominants and bearers. But what's in it for you?
What's in it for me? The same as for all of us. What we want and deserve. Save for our knack, dominants and bearers are no different from anyone else. The ability to use magic or summon great beasts should command respect, but instead has left us outcasts. Our kind are used and discarded like tools, yet we are men, so why must we die as less?
I see. So what you're saying is you want to start a war.
you flatter me, lad. But my days as a firebrand are long behind me. I only wish to offer our kind a choice. A place where we can die on our own terms.
I see. Well, I will see you guys on the next episode.